And that gave me an opportunity for the filibuster.
Members, I'm rising on the floor today.
That meant I had about 13 hours of talking to make sure that this bill did not pass. The rules in Texas say that you cannot have a sip of water, you cannot have anything to drink, you cannot lean on your desk, and you certainly cannot leave the floor to go to the restroom. So I had a pair of running shoes on my feet, and I had a catheter bag. A doctor had come over at about 6 o'clock that morning and inserted a catheter so that I'd be able to make it through the day.
That's right, Senator Wendy Davis must make it to midnight. That is the end of the special session. Essentially, she's wasting time, running up the clock. The way she's doing that, right now she's reading letters from Texas women who oppose this legislation.
In order for their voices to be heard.
Doctors told me that any pregnancy for me will be very
Then the filibuster went viral. Not only was she a woman opposing the bill, but she was one of the only women in the room. It was a internet moment.
People had left their kids with their neighbors and driven hours to Austin to be there. Students had left their college campuses and came to Austin to hear Wendy filibuster.
These are Texans who relied on the minority
I'm a Texan.
Members.
Of- Never seen the outpouring of activism like we saw there. You literally could not get into the Capitol. Every annex was full, every room was full. It was extraordinary.
Another ruling that you made was if there was a family.
And at about 15 minutes before midnight, procedural rules of order were broken
Ellis and the third
in order to bring my filibuster to an end. And the people who were there understood that rules were being broken in order to silence opposition to a bill.
After consultation with the parliamentarian and after going over.
And they'd had enough.
Well taken and is sustained. The chair recognizes Senator Hager.
And as they began to scream, everyone up and down the hallways began to scream, and at every level of the rotunda and outside on the Capitol lawn. And I could literally feel the vibration of their voices and their energy and the pounding of their feet.
If I can have order here in the middle of a vote, the secretary is calling the vote.
It ate up enough of the clock that the final vote wasn't taken until 12:03.
Members, it's now past midnight, and so...
And it became known as the people's filibuster, rightly so.
This is straight from Senator Wendy Davis, okay? Hold your applause. First, I love you guys, okay?
Woo! We love you too, Wendy!
We love you too.
So... The lieutenant governor has agreed that SB 5 is dead.